Hey everyone, we're here at CES 2019. I'm with Kelly from Lenovo and we're checking out the new Yoga S940. There's been a lot of talk about artificial intelligence in smartphones over the past year. It seems like every manufacturer is coming out with a flagship that has AI built into their phone. But we haven't heard about AI in laptops until now. The S940 Yoga is the first laptop to actually have AI built into it. And when we talk about AI, we're talking about AI being implemented in really, really practical ways.
One of the great things about this product is the fact that we've integrated this new contour 3D glass design to it. So we're getting the bezels on every single side down super, super slim. So with the IR camera that we can do a couple things with our Lenovo Smart Assist software. So things like being able to log in with your face, or you know, if you're at a coffee shop and you're doing a work conference call through video, it'll be able to blur out the background.
So the AI is basically helping you with privacy.
Exactly.
You're telling me that the AI is smart enough to recognize that someone's peering over my shoulder looking into my laptop screen.
It will blur out what the other person sees.
That's like a wizardry, like all in itself. Now, my understanding is that it also has something really cool when you're on video conferencing. It will come with software that will eliminate my dog's barking from a video conferencing call.
Exactly, so this is another feature that we built into the Lenovo Smart Assist software. So everything that you would kind of want in a clamshell laptop, this has it. So the starting price will be $14.99, and this will be coming out in May of this year.